were told they had much to learn.
You two have definitely improved since our last sparring session, which counts for something, I suppose, but you're still woefully lacking in speed. Look, I even had time to sign both of your tops.
While Earth's strongest fighters were away, soldiers still loyal to a long-defeated foe used the Dragon Balls to bring their evil emperor back to life, though his body was far from whole. With state-of-the-art regeneration technology, one of the greatest villains the universe has ever known was restored to his full and terrifying form.
It's a rare feat to catch me by surprise. I've actually been brought back to the living world.
A warning from Jocko. Freeza and 1,000 soldiers close in.
You back using the Dragon Balls and our new regeneration technology.
Dragon Balls, you say? Oh, right, those funny little orbs from that miserable planet Namek.
We couldn't find the Namekian survivors despite our search, so Togama and I risked our lives on Earth and used the Dragon Balls there instead.
And who is Togama?
That would be me, Lord Frieza, your loyal subject, and it was my great honor to play such a vital role in bringing you back.
I see. No doubt the highlight of your career.
Togama's been an outstanding warrior under my command, sir. I would dare say that he rivals even Zarbon or Dodoria at their peaks.
We'll see about that. Now, I know it's hard to count the days when you're dead, but what took you so long to restore my life?
Sorry, your lordship. Between hunting down the Dragon Balls and creating the regeneration technology, it wasn't easy.
I'll tell you what's not so easy, my so-called commander. Suffering all...